Yo, Steve, hello, hello, man, welcome. Wait, Trackmania 64, the map is called.
I just know Fundex.
It's a block showcase. Okay, fantastic. So, aka scenery of the day, or what?
By, yep.
By yours, me, the lot. Showcase. Block showcase sounds like. That sounds like a formal definition of scenery of the day. Yo, bigger one.
Just everything in low resolution, I think.
Yo, and Little Boomer, thanks for the prime sub. How do we not have a hype train?
Okay.
Yeah,
No,
you missed what you missed something.
you got oil?
Hmm?
What did you I got oil?
Does
oil?
It matter if one goes
kind of?
Oh,
gives you a lot or just one? Like you need three different people.
Yeah.
Like, wait, is it like just
a if the one guy gives you 100 subs or one?
This is probably the most basic map I've ever seen. This looks super basic. No, it looks super basic though.
Yeah.
I mean, it looks like a mod, but it's like only blocks. Like it's so like edgy.
That's cool.
Yeah.
The water is a little bit weird.
I think I like those sausage roads.
Look like.
Are we playing Minecraft now?
It looks like it.
Too many pixels.
Nothing, yeah, that's cool. Nothing. Absolutely nothing.
Have you played Minecraft with a good mod?
No. Oh my god, it's so. No,
I only
bumpy.
Play classic. Ah? Minecraft.
Of course, it's also unsmooth. Why wouldn't it?
Why did I flip? Oh, yeah, yeah. But this is still cool. If it's. I mean.
Well, it's different.
Wait, it's actual water? Didn't expect that, actually.
Oh, fuck no.
I don't know, I like it.
I think I also like it. Ah! Wait, this is, okay, this is water. Okay, I also didn't expect that.
Imagine listening.
Yeah. That's a slide. Yo!
Like
the hype train, Omega Lul. Instantly at level 5, 1.4k%.
Okay.
Jäger, yo, Lux check. Thanks a lot, man. Why am I not making the jump? Oh, you don't drive? Okay.
Well, that's a good map though, I think.
I also think so, it's good.
Something different, it's good.
Okay. Yep.
Can't
complain.
I'm not sure if I like that map or not, but it's something different, it's good.
I played it on the map review server, actually.
Oh, you did?
I don't know what I wrote.
Did you give it?
Oh. Yeah, I think it was like 4 stars for me. Not a 5-star map.
Yeah, I also don't think I would give this one 4-5 stars, but like 4.
Yeah, I think that's already, yeah.
Oh, this is outside, yeah, yeah, okay. Oh, it's so hard with the water grip in the ending, actually, to like aim.
Yep. Hello, Xigorio. Yeah,
oh,
I
kinda
like
the
map, honestly.
Okay. Wee. And yo, Turtle, thanks to you for the prime sub as well. I don't know if I like the end too much, but it seems good. Dude, what the fuck, that's war? What is wrong with you? Holy fuck, man. What is it? Dude, what the fuck?
That first rift is horrible, though.
Jesus Christ, man. You have too much money, my friend. Holy fuck. Yo, thanks a lot for another 100. Holy shit.
I'm also not sure how to drive the dirt wall drive thingy.
What is that hype train? Yeah, I'm also not sure how to drive it actually.
If you want to go up or stay low, or, I don't know.
The ending is so weird with the water.
Two looks is first.
Oh,
what? 4 Lars.
Have you played the map then?
Oh, yo, thanks a lot, that girl. Holy
it's
fuck.
It's not a good time, but. It's not a good time?
No.
I'm a second behind and I feel like I'm on road trip.
That's a release.
But you guys have a clue,
I'm 5th and 6th at the same time again. Perfect.
Oh, so you take the dirt outside, right?
Yep.
Yes.
Which one?
After the water.
I have. Well, okay, it just shows.
Wait, after the first water as well? Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, yeah, okay, okay, okay.
Last one as well, or?
Last one for sure.
Oh yeah, yeah.
definitely.
But do you do it in the water board?
Is not so much faster.
Yeah, I think in the water turn as well, actually. It feels good.
Yeah, it's good. Good speed after.
I failed the ending.
Yeah.
Oh, the ending is so, like, so hard.
Yeah, you have too much speed for that.
Ah, good thing you read him. But I like the map, it's nice to drive, I think.
Stupid map.
Okay, I figured it out.
Yeah. I mean, it's a gimmick map, but it's still pretty good.
The first rift is really difficult. Like, not getting the gear down.
I'm definitely
that
not
the only thing I don't like.
Like, I don't like the ending. The ending is a bit ass. Oh yeah, I see
the
gear.
The ending.
Yeah, it's hard to control with water grip, if you ask me.
Oh, you have problems with the water grip? I thought the time before. Yeah, I would say, yeah, that's bad.
No, just move the water grip, that's an issue.
I was just driving like a GPS line? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm always getting the water grip and then I'm failing. Like, heh? What? How do you drive the ending? Do you just slide or do you nose slide after the water? I'm not sure.
Jawollo!
And Oli, thanks a lot for your sub as well.
Oh. I was on the 41 there, I think. Hit the end now as well. Had too
what
much
am
speed.
I failing, dude?
No.
Yeah, I don't know what kind of problems you have with the end.
Yeah,
we must beat.
I don't do anything special there.
Also, Shorty, I just over rotate a bit on the dirt let's start to avoid the gear.
Oh, that was so bad.
I cannot fail you now.
For me, it's Autobot that won't do it outside.
Yeah.
Which is kinda annoying.
Yeah.
Okay, I made the ending. Still only 42.9. And that was a crazy hype train on Chica.
No.
I think I'm safe. Already now.
Yeah, go okay.
Yeah, I think you are shorty. I think you need like 0.7 or something later, or 0.8, I don't know. I think like I'm on the edge to not being...
Like a sub, but without Twitch.
I mean, it's a really simple map actually.
I think
I'm
also
safe.
No, that turn here is very important.
Yo, Lucas, thanks for the 5 euro donation.
I don't know I don't know which grass is the good grass and which grass is bad grass. They look so similar.
True.
Pretty nice tent.
Yeah, thank you.
Oh, this is bad grass.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's so much possible here, to be honest. That was bad. Oh, but I'm so bad on this trick.
End.
Yeah, I feel that, Shorty.
Yeah, I failed the last wall right though.
Yeah, same. You have to wait faster.
Yeah.
If you don't have like the perfect approach, then you need to release or something. A break, I don't know. That was sick. Never mind.
Maybe I'm not safe.
Yeah, I just had the same feeling.
Like, you want to go on the outside door to the end?
I guess so, yes.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
I never did it.
Okay, I'm safe. Wait, I'm first! Yeah, okay. gepokt.
Oh, I'll be safe, ja.
Yeah, improved by 1 second. But I went outside to it on like both points where you can do it.
Yeah, I realized it. How much time is in there? But like, can stop. But like the first 5th feels so bad.
Yeah.
I think it's okay.
Oh my god, I would have had it.
Back to back, let's go.
Oh, this shit, that's like 10 times faster if I go also in there. Gained like, half a second.
Oh yeah, it's so much faster.
Super fast,
actually. Nein! I hate my life! Oh, I had minus 25. Oh,
you're
no.
Welcome to the club, Bernardi.
Fuck. Oh, no, because it's a stupid ending. It's so hard.
Fuck!
For me.
I was on a 0.5.
Ah, there's a lot more possible fuck me.
Why is Eddie first? Second?
Ah.
But they are understanding that one.
Oh, I had a tree in the end. What? Why is there a tree?
Okay, second.
In the same tree? No!
Had a really bad end.
The first jump is the hard one.
The ending is hard for me. 0.62 pog.
Oh, I'm struggling.
I just lost like 10th in the ending.
I can't finish good runs here.
Oh, this is a good map.
Yeah.
Although it's
not
so
sure hard. How interesting it would be to hunt this map. But the cup of today it's definitely good.
Nope.
And the concept is nice.
Still a few points where I'm like a bit scared.
I mean, I don't really like the drifts and stuff, but they doesn't have to be always super smooth.
Yeah, but I think like maybe the drifts aren't perfect, but they're still like pretty nicely drivable.
Yeah, only the first one is bad, you know. The one at the end is good.
Wait, this is
I'm always landing in drift at the end now.
I'm scared of this point.
Huh? Don't think it's worth it.
Was?
What? If you just heard me, that was not on purpose.
Was?
Was?
Heißt wie bitte?
Okay. Yeah, I don't know about the ending.
They can be so much faster. Oh my god, the start jump. If you don't jump far
yeah,
enough...
Yeah, it's so scary, even if you clip it.
Yeah, you're just dead.
Yeah. The, like, the outside dirt turn after the first water bounce, you can gain so much speed there. It's insane.
Yeah,
it's all about that, kind of.
Yeah, true. Let's do it.
Man, I didn't move since 8 minutes.
Are you in?
Yeah, no. I will not stay in.
Probably in. I don't know yet. Yeah.
I'm in.
I was struggling so hard.
I'm stupid.
Yeah,
nothing new, I know.
Ah, I never get a jump good on the dirt, man.
That was bad. How much I lose to my BB. I also don't find the jump out of the sausage road too easy.
Yeah, I'm always jumping to points, so...
It's easily saved, at least. Not like the dirt one,
I mean, you can also...
But the dirt one isn't that difficult for me to save.
Ooh, savage.
Oh, it really isn't.
One more try. Of course, Eddie is fighting M.
I'm pretty sure I will improve my PB in Div 2 for the last half a second.
I still struggle with the M. I'm gonna crash that at some point.
Yeah, I have so many spots where I can die here. It's actually scary.
I'm so surprised though how much people improved on this map, like, since the start.
Wait, I got sniped by that?
So easy.
Okay. I see. Of course I get sniped by 7,000.
Yeah, Ellie, you're such a bad fast learner, like you always tell me.
Yeah, no, but I don't know. I feel like Covenant is just decent fun. Doesn't matter which division.
Maybe he knew the map before?
No. That's not like Eddie.
Okay.
Oh, that first jump is so tough. Very punishing.
Hello?
The problem is if you go higher, like, the drift gets even worse, way worse.
True. Yeah, the first slide, the very first one's a bit weird. I can't even tell why. But only the first one, the others are fine.
Nah, the second one's also quite weird.
No, I think that one is fine. Like, hard to get the timing there, but it's... itself is good.
Oh dear.
I'm gonna die here.
Die?
Fuck, that was a point 5.
Ah, the Mikey.
Oh, sorry, Bobo, it just crashed there. But it's just a straight jump, kind of. From the crash.
I'd rather play tag yours.
Nah.
No.
But I'm so hooked on tag you lately. It's a tip.
Lately?
Yeah.
Since yesterday.
Oh, this is also scary that you asked me so early though.
Yo, I like this map since lately. Yo, I watched this one video lately. Yeah, okay, yesterday.
Megamon.
Yokai.
Hi, which did? One. Ooh.
Otherwise, you wouldn't have joined.
True. <Exactly.
laughs>
Oi.
You know, I just need to focus on the CD. That's all.
Oh, Kai.
Yeah.
Do you still search somewhere to live? Damn. Okay. Yeah, because we got two of my roommates are gonna move out.
So, I think this would not be a good idea to move together. What do you think?
I don't know.
Wait, I did I did 0.61.
And what do I want in this Lord, man?
I don't know.
Wow, you really?
Yeah! I don't know either.
Maybe you live there?
Yeah, nee. No.
F. Wait, oh my god, you can bounce. Oh stems. No.
What?
Speed for the free
runes. Oh no, is that actually faster, maybe? I don't think it is.
I was actually like place 13, 5 minutes before the ending, and I dropped so much, like to P50 or something.
I did a 42 now.
Wait, what? My time? Do it a match?
No.
I'm doing something wrong at the start.
If I get too many good ones in the game, my game will fuck me anyways.
Are you nose sliding the left third at the start?
Wait, what?
What? No.
He's sliding.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. So no
slide. Why would you nose slide if you can't speed slide?
No, I have no idea why I'm so slow.
You're doing a bad speed slide.
But you're probably not speed sliding then.
Well, I am.
Yeah, but badly.
There isn't much to do bad on dirt.
Yeah, can you call it a speed slide if you're not getting speed though?
That's just... don't think
it's a slow slide.
Can you I don't think you can no slide. Like, you can no slide, but with releasing. Like, if you full speed no slide this, then respect.
You can try,
Kanadi. Yeah.
Like, I would
only
die
try
at the third turn or in the first jump.
Yeah, the first jump or the ending for me. Now, or maybe also the third turn, yeah. Ah, I will die somewhere. I can smell it. Yesterday, I also smelled my nose slide, so. What do you taste today, Shorty?
I taste. Salt.
Okay. By who though?
I'm salty today.
As always.
Hey, that's not a good thing.
Oh my, I was
I'm
so
point
fast.
Two behind top.
Not touch.
I'm happy it's an okay round because I would be dead.
Yeah, same.
Guys, don't mess up that one part.
That one part, yeah.
That sausage part. Don't mess it up.
Also, Am I the only one that is sometimes not making the jump onto the last platform?
Yo, Scrappy.
No, you're not the only one, but
I know how
to avoid it. You want to get the nose light.
Yeah, I see. But it's not that easy, actually.
No, it isn't.
Nice time, guys.
Wait, heh? What is this? Okay. 49 and 54. Solid.
Like, my warm-up was faster.
Only 22 seconds.
First round.
What's that gap to third place?
Oh, no.
Like third and fourth, then also super close.
But the pop, we just gained it in the end.
I think I also lost in the ending, like. Yeah, 0.15 or something in my PB. Because I didn't go for that nose sled.
By the way, I think I fixed my game first. Cable was apparently. Probably really broken.
A new controller will arrive tomorrow.
Ooh.
New controller?
Which one?
Yeah, yeah. I have so much stick drifting. On my controller.
Which one did you get?
Elite 2.
Oh, fuck. I'm jealous.
Such a bad luck.
Oh, yeah.
I'm out. What's fun?
Yes, you. Lately, you're not doing great.
As if you're out, man.
You're not I out, had to respawn the ending.
Oh, you're not out.
No.
But Link is out.
But I have a feeling.
What are those
like,
gaps, by the way?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Like, if you really risk it, you can easily be too wide in the ending.
Too wide? Yeah, it depends on.
Yeah, in the third turn?
Yeah, you need to enter the third turn earlier. Yeah. I also had. That only happens if you enter too late.
Yeah, but that's not fast.
I'm safe.
Yeah. It's knockout.
Really?
Yeah. Is it annoying?
No.
Huh. Yo, Kai, what do you think about this map? But don't forget that complaining phase is already over.
Yes.
Oh, I crashed.
Actually, this is a good map. I like this one.
Yeah, I like the idea.
Oh,
I also like the execution.
Rest.
It's maybe not perfect, but it's really good.
You could actually say the execution of this map is literally fitting the style. Because it's a little bit rough, but not bad.
Yeah, true.
I have no speed.
Oh, I'm on PB, I think.
Hell
yeah.
You wanna...
Oh,
at the end, do you wanna hit the water...
Wanna hit the tree?
Early or late?
I'm hitting it early because I want to have enough time to get the nose light afterwards.
I also steer smoothly into it, like do like the water bounce trick there.
Mirko,
I steer a little bit to the left.
Mirko,
nose light after the water.
Yes, I do that nose line.
It's not needed, actually. But yeah,
it's not needed, but I think it's faster.
I also think it's a bit better.
Like, I did my PB with sliding, my 42.
You don't lose that much, but I think,
Master Chief.
I think it really matters.
It's easier to get the jump.
I'm more scared of hitting the tree in the jump.
Same. Yeah. That yeah. I kind of also am.
Yeah, I'm not in diff 1 because of that tree.
Yep, tree. Oh.
I'm not scared of hitting it because I'm doing the no slide line.
My start is so bad.
Yeah, now it's also better, but when I went for the slide line, like, you cannot really control if you hit it or not.
Oh, I might be dead. I'm fully dead.
I'm also kinda dead.
You're not doing so well lately, sure.
Yeah,
I'm slacking.
Yeah, but that respawn is actually horrible.
Flip the ending.
Same, actually. Just when you said that.
No, rip my streak. Only because I clipped. Fuck. I know Cellar Master. Thanks for the 4 months.
It's literally that one respawn I told you in warm up already. It's exactly there.
Schade.
You're full dead if you
even getting
if you get
eaten
that
by
one.
A washed up.
Wait, what
caster?
Respawn?
You mean like?
I didn't land on the left side of the sausage.
Oh.
The sausage part.
Ah, yeah.
Sounds right.
That's a long one.
And especially because you have water wheels, so I couldn't get out of it. I couldn't get back to the left. It wasn't possible.
By the way, in that Warbird turn before, that grass is actually penalty grass, I just found out.
Yeah, it is.
No, it just went normal there always, but this time I went a bit wider.
Yeah, don't do that.
I'm already out.
I'm all about
that part,
man.
My gun is so bad.
Model pick people are dead.
No.
You just have to, like, save it here. I think people are gonna die left, right, and center.
I release.
Yeah, there will be a lot of jokes, but I kinda don't want to save. So does Dexter, apparently.
actually, my last turn was really safe.
Wait, what? I lost half a second to you in the last turn. And I mean, I took it safe. But...
I did a very small release.
Yeah, I did a release. That's really
I
safe.
Almost could have survived this round.
Is
look at this.
Is Diff 1 actually?
He was first, like, somewhere.
He should be.
Yeah, he is. He is.
He had 0.0.
But that's not too bad. I mean, this is...
Nice.
I mean, it has a few slides, but...
He is.
That's pretty good for him, I think.
He was first in the beginning.
Ah, true.
Or he's fast.
Trilux is now fast learning master.
Like,
I mean, Eddie was also first at some point, so...
Someone in my chat was saying Trill just looked at the GPS and did the same line, and I got the gear down under there.
Yeah, it makes sense. Yeah. I mean, it's a basic map, you know? And Trillux is obviously not there.
But did you really compare Eddie and Trillux?
Yeah,
Trillux is better.
True.
Yeah, apparently he is.
With Eddie.
But he's at least better than me. He's taking everything super safe, though. And he's not risking anything.
Oh, 666.
But on this map,
what is this THE? I mean, I also was THE at some point, so that counts.
Out.
Yeah, in Granada.
Like 3 years ago, I was playing exactly one ESL match for THE in THE 2. So I count. Where shorty, though? No. Oops.
You say what?
Why is Crappy is a cannot? What's wrong with Crappy lately?
Too tired. He's doing for 25 million hours yesterday or something.
Excuses.
Well, I mean
yes,
it
is. Yeah, but it's like a valid one, I would say.
Is it?
The first of his son.
Dude, that's...
Okay, then my valid excuse is that for some reason it's the first time I'm playing with a normal controller again.
I need a good one here.
I just got a really good one. I got like 25 positions.
We can already save again. Can we?
You're fully sending the
enemy? Of course you can.
Yeah, I'm sending.
You can save pretty much every single round.
You are the jump.
What?
I mean, Marius isn't here, but Trilux is basically going for Marius lines.
Like, I also wonder why this is 0.7 to be honest, it really didn't feel good.
Like I was over 0.2 behind, or almost 0.3 the first.
Yeah, finally I only lost 2 tenths in the ending and I thought, okay, it's better.
Yeah, so 4 tenths to me.
Oh, safe flow is safe.
But I actually did a good one now.
GHE stands for Trackmania Heroes Europe. It's a very old team. Like, old in terms of exists for very long already.
Did you ever actually have players outside of Europe?
Yes.
Wow.
We had.
Wally?
No.
Wally wasn't here.
Wally was a guest driver once, I think.
Double.
Oh, he was a potential.
Double played for
nice flip
on the turn.
Yeah.
Who else did we have? I'm not sure about anyone else, actually.
Yeah, don't risk, Kai. Don't risk.
Yeah, I just had to right-handed.
Yeah, but it's so. you're already fine again. But Trilux might be out.
No,
I hope he doesn't risk, because... And here's
okay.
Dexter!
Yeah, my endings are good.
Always the same.
Damn.
I don't land well on cool. the... On the right turn.
Don't clip on the first jump.
And I was
like
fully
after the sausage
the
jump.
RIP team
like,
geht. And your Iron Run also thanks to you for the 2 months. Why were I chosen as a guest driver? I wasn't chosen as a guest driver. I actually was part of GHE2 at some point. I played Stadium with Keyboard
even
though.
For a longer time,
to
just
never
play.
No, yeah, true. But I was active for like a month.
The best
was
part about
stated.
The story is that I literally don't remember that at all.
We even were in a voice chat once, when I was like very new.
Wait, really?
Yeah, yeah. You were there as well, because you were the only voice back then that I like.
That's bad.
Yep.
Amma da raus. Yeah, Amma, that's exactly what I did.
How is that savable?
Yeah, it's not savable.
Oh.
You're dead.
Oh!
You can't do anything.
Oh, actually bad ending. Nice time, Granoli.
Thank you.
Oh. 50 is nice. Fast.
Why is it?
That's fastest time. It's
so,
so
bad.
Oh no, didn't do 49?
Yeah, yeah.
Amma, how do you enjoy Kaki, by the way? He got your
a
first
lot, speech. Actually.
Oh, I'm so
happy
now.
Oh, nice.
He said he lately enjoys it a lot.
Yeah, lately.
I'm hungry and I have a pizza waiting down.
So Wednesday, tomorrow we're gonna play Kaki.
Pizza, I can eat pizza!
Oh
my Kaki. God! Oh my God, I think I'm... Will I go now already?
Oh, I have pizza?
I can eat pizza.
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 Whoever wrote that in chat, I fucked.
What is pizza?
Yeah, I'm excited. Not sure if you can tell.
Kai, I finished 120 and 125.
Wow!
Yeah, I think I was there in your first finish, man.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's bad.
That's also bad for me. No!
Boah!
Scheiße, I'm out.
I was I would have been out as well if I would have picked that.
Oh.
I would have lost 3.5 ages.
Yeah, Kai, you're probably out.
Wait, what is wrong with my chat? I hope it's not looking like that in my holy shit. My chat in OBS is fucked up. I only see the names.
Right.
Ah, now it's back. What the fuck was that?
Say anything about being on a bad round?
Hmm? Yeah. I'm surprised it is still
a
41 that
I did.
Yeah, it was bad. That's my worst time so far.
Typical
Granadi.
Yeah, for me that is not a good time. For you, you would also say it's...
It sounded like you were close to be out.
No, but I would have been out if I would have hit that one thing, but I was very close. Like after you hit the free wheel, the edge at the right. If I would have hit that, I would have been out. Pretty sure about that.
Yeah, but I wanted to say, whoever wrote that with pizza, I fucking love you. I'm like 10 times happier right now, because I know I can eat pizza after that.
one
that's why I'm also happy.
You can eat pizza every day?
Behind. Yeah, but...
Healthy lifestyle.
Oh my God, Holo, how did
Yo.
He... Yeah, F Quentin.
Holo shit. As Marius would say. Where's Marius actually?
Isn't he on holidays?
Yeah,
but
kind of.
Oh, Lars and 9!
Oh. What?
Was by far my slowest round.
All
time?
Did you see what happened there?
Yeah, you were just so far to the left?
Yeah, I was nose sliding and while in the nose slide at the end, suddenly my car slid again. Like right before the jump. That was
so hard.
Ah, yeah, response. Actually, I was slow. Oh.
Yeah, what is that language in my chat? Is that Portuguese?
What?
I don't know how Portuguese. I only know how Spanish looks like. It looks like a weird form of Spanish, so probably Portuguese.
Oh, Matt is my PR. Oh. I hope it goes out.
But then you can translate
the name from him. Is so annoying. Like, it really is annoying. Like, if people like Matt, like, with his name, it messes him up.
Clem.
So much.
Wait, who was it? Clem?
Clem, yes.
yeah.
Also, Matat. But yeah, it's annoying.
Matat bites away. Yeah, I mean, it's. I don't know why you would do that. Yeah,
it was like funny in one day.
One second.
How is it even still like a thing?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Matt. Matt is actually an.
Yo, Dexter, that's fast.
Oh my god.
Nice. But like the Pokemon, I was even before the end with spam.
It's always the same people. Like always, Eddie, you, spam, me. Always the same people. Dumb.
Yeah, bro. You're good. You're sick. You're insane.
Okay, so.
I don't know. I feel like you figured out the ending better
than
anyone else.
Are you doing something at the start, like before something? Or are you just going straight?
You mean at the very start?
Yeah.
They get the transition smoother than you.
I don't expect it, but I don't want to change it now.
Oh, all good. If it's safe, keep it.
This is actually the last 4K all round.
Yeah.
And you can kinda save already.
Oh, Dexter? Oh!
Ah!
Oh, spam! Out.
Oh!
Oh, RIP, we lost one top 4 soldier.
But what are they doing? Are they just going a bit to the left? And then more?
I can check now.
Yeah, but don't instantly deal at the start exit.
Yeah.
Also, I was right, dog. Dark orc. Did you see?
Like a bit to the left to get the second one smoother.
No.
Nah.
They just go straight.
Okay, so I'm just perfect.
I think you can go even a little bit to the right.
Yeah, but probably just have better.
Wait, my speed!
Oh. Yeah, now you have to be lucky, Dex. But you could. Doable.
You guys slow in front of you.
Oh, I can see.
Oh, one is behind you. And it's fucking Eddie.
Yeah, you go on just. Like, right now you're in.
Oh, that was good, Giga.
Dexter always lucky.
Oh, my six. Wait, who's that? Oh, it's Matt.
A bit, actually.
It's.
I mean, you still overtook one at like one mistake.
I think on this map, getting mistake. Being in with that is like not extremely lucky. Like maybe
it's
a bit.
Not, no, definitely not.
And it's not like I was lucky at all lately once.
Yeah, guys, I'm not looking at chats. Like I never do during Cup of Today. Not really, at least.
Hashtag Mario's mode.
But Mario's doing it always.
Yeah, that's why I say Mario's mode. Okay. Oh, dog.
Oh, why is that dog so sick?
Like, half a second, Dexter.
Dexter!
Okay, you have more.
Oh.
What?
Oh, Dexter, what was that line?
Normal line?
Normal line?
Oh, really? Almost going too wide.
Ah!
It's that battle, Dexter.
Yeah, if Dexter starts, wouldn't be that bad.
Yeah, easy win. Those
would be nuts.
Yeah, my ending was so good.
My starts? I'm never good at it.
No, my chat is also broken. Right. Amazing set win. It's like when you guys spam something, I cannot see the messages. It's just like blank. I only see the Twitch names. It's super weird. Never had that.
Interesting. Are you sure it's a bug or maybe it's a feature?
I don't know.
Oh. Best card dead.
That's good.
Cypher kinda dead. At least Pine.
Yeah,
you can see.
Almost a second good. You have a second.
Do we have a single close round so far?
Depends on what you call close.
Yeah, but not a single round without this text,
no.
I would say.
Oh, clear vision.
Oh, I think so.
It's always the same.
Yeah. But like there was a phase where you always were ahead of me like a few rounds ago, and now it's like the opposite.
Mad.
Jimmy doesn't know?
Man.
Yeah, I don't know. Wait, oh my god, you're just doing the spam without you gotta be kidding me. They just spammed like basically a space. Ah, you guys are fantastic.
God,
I love you. I didn't know.
Did they evade you?
Yeah, massively. I didn't know that was possible.
That's
why.
Wait, that you can set a space?
Yeah.
One is dead.
Yeah, no, but like the spam feature. Oh, that was bad.
Oh, Cypher, where are you going? Yeah, you can save.
Okay.
Save.
Ah, this time you're going to win next to I had a bad.
It doesn't know.
Oh, but it's still close actually.
It's 1 second.
Yeah, I mean close at top.
Yeah, to
we
not
can
go
just
out.
Do like chant and then space and.
And how are you the only one going to the inside tree jump?
Well, that was a bad round though.
Why are you going inside there?
Yeah.
That sounds bad.
Wait,
yeah.
What? What?
It looks quite slow, all this.
What I'm doing?
Yep.
Both
at the
three
end.
Germans.
Wait, you don't do that?
One Cole.
Oh, that's I did that all the time.
Portuguese
that's not
player. Pika still in.
I need a round where I can save, then I can test it.
Yeah, pretty much every single round until now, but let's see.
Yeah, but if
oh,
I have to respawn, I'm still out.
Yeah, this guy is like point. Yeah, 1 second.
No,
gone.
Dog. Oh, he's dead.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah, you.
Deska as well. Wait, dog. Deska.
You gotta fight, boys.
You gotta fight.
Ah, oh, dog has more
a dog
speed.
Fight.
Huh.
No, no!
Oh my god! Yeah, you can test her.
How much?
1 second.
More than that.
Five. Like 2 seconds.
You can even respawn. Maybe not now, but. But. Yeah.
Yeah, like that.
Oh, that's good, yeah? Oh my god! What are the odds that we're now driving both PB?
But I was. So...
Were you behind
way more before?
Ah, fuck.
Yeah,
I had a 6 story.
I think my dirt speed slice are not good.
Possibly.
And my jumps.
Oh my god, dog has a late start. What is he doing? Oh, what is the game doing? One of which, but you got 0.7.
Okay, go.
Oh, I don't wanna.
What
How
happened
is the box still in, by the way?
If he's in now, then I'm gonna eat another hat.
Are you sure about that?
What do you mean another one?
Yeah, but the real one.
And those hats must be tasty.
Nice pizza, though.
So far, no one saved him.
Pika.
I think I can PB again. Oh no, close to.
And he's out.
How am I second?
That was a Kikega round. Oh, dude, it was so close
ahead.
Actually between the others.
Wow, 0.4 ahead, man. That's sick.
Thanks. Yeah, the ending is, I think, better like this.
Goodbye, dog. Didn't even chat. Just left the game.
Normal.
Did dog ever win Cup of the Day, actually?
No, thank you. But I
wouldn't remember it. I wouldn't remember it both ways, so... Oh, Holo has a bad line.
Yeah, Holo also one of the players who is always like in Div 1.
He
and
won
then
one.
Goes out. Actually,
yeah,
he's dead. Same. Full save.
Dude,
nice
I'm rooting ball. For Pika. Sorry, Dexter and Galadi, but Pika's still in, man. That's cool.
Pika choked yesterday.
You what is Pika's so best much? Cup of the Day performance, actually?
Maybe this one.
Maybe this.
Oh,
probably.
Good. Bad ending this time. It could have been PP.
Yeah, you gotta. Pika gotta survive. I agree with Kai there.
Like,
it's a
decent start.
It's a better success story.
Yeah, you had a good story this time.
So, if you're top 3 with Pika, just both DNF.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just like I DNF for Patrosi yesterday. Okay.
I still owe Dexter a save, by the way. That's kinda bad.
Yeah, good luck, man. That's gonna be difficult.
Oh,
If he's red, he can just say DNF.
The start difference already.
Yeah, you already see it. So fun.
He got no speeds?
Yo, Rene, what is that line?
No, I'm dead.
Oh, Granadi!
Oh, Granadi, what is that line?
Yeah, oh fuck this grass. Yeah, I'm definitely out. Like, this is way too slow.
You need 0.5?
Yeah.
You need
no, the grass!
You just risk the ending.
Quickly, PayPal Inno.
Fully blasted.
PayPal Inno?
Oh, Epiphane, 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 go save.
What? Wait, really? No!
Oh, yeah, oh my god.
Wait, I even how said PayPal Inno!
Oh,
hi, YouTube!
the exact moment I said PayPal Inno, you said he crashed. There's no way.
Ah, now it's hard!
Oh my god,
yeah, thanks for somebody. Yes, free win.
How is. I mean, it would have been free, kind of.
No, you guys got a DNF, why not?
Yeah, you have to DNF.
Wait, what?
Because he can.
Oh. I like this car skin.
Yavolo!
Oh my god.
I don't see it.
Oh,
Gamma,
no speed! Oh!
Chica has a little bit more speed here.
Nah, oh, never mind, he fucked up the entry. It's 0.05 between Granadi and Chica.
Granadi, you have the full risk.
Oh. Okay, he touched the entry.
What? He touched?
Oh my god, and you're actually doing good.
You have it.
I thought he touched
both of you.
Oh,
right. Yo, Rogue Dawn Wave, running. Thanks for the 5
job,
gift
Pika.
Subs. I mean, it had to happen that we were in the final next year.
Yeah,
our last 2 rounds were absolute garbage. Alright, good luck, man.
Okay, no calls this round.
No calls?
Okay, only laughing is allowed.
And I actually was fucking up all the final.
Dex was gonna crash anyway.
Kanadi 1 GT.
Oh no!
Stop laughing! Same as always.
GG.
Oh
GG.
My god!
That was
god,
tight.
That was close.
Oh, nice! Let's go! Finally, another win.
GG.
GG, man.
GG.
Ah.
That table.
It was, I almost failed the ending, though.
Yeah, you were so close to the tree.
What happened to you, Dexter?
Penalty grass.
Oh.
Yeah.
I feel that.
Oh, well played.
Yep.
But what a fight, Dexter. Like, holy fuck, that was sick. We were, like, top 2, like, half of the rounds.
Wait, what did you say?
Yeah, he choked for me. Otherwise, I would have been out.
But I was also lucky one, so that's fair.
Yeah, but I was.
You weren't as lucky, though.
Yeah, true. Boah, but what a cup. I think that was one of the best cup of the days we, like, had for a long time. Like, the map was good. Fights were sick.
But I won anyway. I had the fastest time.
True. Hey, what time did you have? What is your PB now?
27.
Oh, okay.
I did that in the round where you were almost going out.
Oh, I didn't even notice.
Yeah,
wait, what did I just like... I have 33.
I'm
38,
gonna
actually.
Go back to khaki addiction, guys. Have a good one.
Yeah,
yeah,
bye bye. Yeah, I will also already leave because my pizza is waiting. So, see you tomorrow.
Yeah,
bye bye.
See you guys.
Holy shit, guys. What a. Yeah, the title was actually true. I actually said it in a title that I'm come of the day winner POV. Omega Lul. But yo, like, honestly, guys, that was such a sick cup of the day. Like, first of all, the map, it was a gimmick map, yes, with, like, the blocky, edgy, like, Nintendo 64 style, but it was pretty good. Like, it was still very nicely drivable. I performed really well. I barely did any mistakes, so that's pretty good. And then this fight with Dexter, like, I don't know if you guys paid attention to this, but holy fucking shit. We were like top 2 in every single round. That's how it felt like. We were top 2 so often. That was like honestly the best like 1v1 battle like over the whole Cup of the Day that I have ever seen. Like, holy shit, that was absolutely sick.